There's some jobs that require drug testing. How come world leader isn't one of them?